In international news, due to recent flooding on a biblical scale caused by our ever-worsening climate, one-third of the country of Pakistan is now underwater.
In other news, in the face of this apparently permanent shift in global climate change, the Pakistan Ministry of Tourism has requested that its country name be officially changed to Atlantistan.
What the f***?